well. Still locked up for you.
Not for you.
Because we're family. Anger and addiction.
It's got you down.
I know the situation was a struggle.
Was a struggle.
The pain he knew you went through.
He know you
like
went
so
through.
Many others.
Saw me.
In reality, we distant cousins living in the same city. The times were hard and darkness took over. The things you did, I didn't believe was true. Because it was someone like you. Your book and words would come from your loving mother and father and siblings. Our two-word conversations were so short. Your life was cut short. I know we didn't know each other that well. Still like that. Because we're family. Anger and addictions got
you down.
I know the situation was a struggle. The pain he knew you went through. Like so many others. Forever you'll be my
your daughters friend. Are beautiful and bending. They've been missing you. Seeing your struggles. They wished you and even prayed to that you were healed. Also, some words were unspoken. Jonathan, even though you were broken, God took you and he healed you. And the storms you went through are now gone. The thought of your parents having to bury you, knowing they wanted to turn around. But God needed you for something. You were special and I thank you. Thank you for believing in us, the family you did trust. Your sisters and your brothers may be down too, but now they know the demons and the finished healing. We'll be blessed too, because we miss you, primo. And your life in heaven now begins, yeah, yeah.
I know we didn't know each other that well, but still I felt for you. Because we're family. Anger and addictions got
you down.
I know the situation was a struggle. The pain he knew you went. Like so many others, forever you'll be my friend.
The devil played his cards to get to your broken spirit. The alcohol had took over your mind, but that was just the thing. That was just the thing. He thought he broke you down, but the loving father inside and wonderful family member revealed himself at times, made the devil cry, and you were healed by Jesus.
I know we didn't know each other that well, but still I felt for you. Because we're family. Anger and addictions got
you down.
I know the situation was a struggle. The pain he knew you went through. Like so many others. Forever you'll be my brother.